So you've got to excuse the fumbling. Fumbling is literally just down to holding a GoPro stick at the same time. But holding the slick in one hand, get a little bit of extra power generated for downwinding. Swap it over. Just tapping the head back into position for the camera angle. And of course, flipping it back up to the top if you don't want to have any power at all. And I could go onto the leading edge, but it's so little in terms of wind and ocean energy at the moment. This really is testing my skills for light wind downwinding. Whew. Every day is leg day. Getting in my nerves.